Traction Control's purpose is to limit wheel spin on slippery surfaces when driving in a straight line, such as when accelerating from stop. To do so, it uses sensors in the vehicle to determine when wheel slippage is beginning. At that point, it automatically reduces engine power to the drive wheels and/or it partially applies individual wheel brakes to limit wheel spin to make full use of what traction is available. When track is active, a traction symbol illuminates in the instrument cluster to advise the driver of the slippery conditions. Track can be turned off on some models by quickly pushing and releasing the track VSC switch on the instrument panel. It should be noted that on some models, holding this button down for 3 seconds or more will also disable the vehicle stability control, VSC, in addition to traction control. When the system is off, a track off indicator light illuminates in the instrument panel. Pushing the track VSC switch again turns the system back on. It also turns on automatically each time the ignition is turned on, and on some models, it will turn back on automatically if the vehicle is driven at approximately 60 kilometers per hour or more. It should be cautioned that turning track off also disables the brake assist and pre-collision braking functions on vehicles equipped with a pre-collision system. It should also be noted that track is a supplementary driving aid. It is not a substitute for safe and attentive driving practices. The features and functions described in this video might not be applicable to your Toyota model. See your owner's manual for details. Thank you for watching this Know Your Toyota video.